So there's a number of efforts worldwide ongoing, both for therapeutics and vaccines. Our lab is interested in developing therapeutics. Normally, therapeutics take between 5 to 10 years to develop, which is why we're taking a strategy known as repositioning, where we're looking at existing drugs that are used for other indications and looking to see if they can work as antivirals for coronavirus. We're taking what's called a known drug library, the most comprehensive repurposing library in existence. This library was put together by our colleagues at Scripps Caliber. It was really a remarkable effort funded by the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. We're taking those drugs and we're looking to see if any of them block coronavirus replication in cells, and then further validating them, moving them into clinical trials. This cuts the time frame for developing drugs down to weeks to months. So this is something that, if we're successful, could be deployed in a very short time period to combat this growing infection. As soon as we validate the data, we're going to upload it onto various databases that are publicly available. So we're not waiting to publish. We will make this data available to the public as soon as we feel confident that there is actionable data within and confirmed data within our results. Our lab has pretty much suspended all activities except for coronavirus work, and we're laser focused to try to complete this project and get something out that might be able to help. We've diverted existing funds that we have in the lab. We hope that soon funds from both the NIH, National Institutes of Health, and the Department of Defense will come in to help us move forward on some of these important activities. It's going to be a tough time. There will be unfortunate deaths, but the scientific community is mounting an unprecedented effort to bring to bear all of the resources that we can garner to fight this thing. And in conjunction with the medical community, we will be able to get through it and get back to normal in the coming months.